be okay? We'll get some help here. Soon this will all be just a bad memory.
This seems like the start of a very bad memory. That's just me.
This is the place.
I don't trust it. Oh. What? There's three more?
Are you Zlatko?
Who's asking?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
Come in.
He's way too trustworthy all of a sudden. I think something bad's gonna happen.
Come on in. Don't be shy. Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats? Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just another android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house. Please, make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
An android. On the street, he said you could help us.
I see.
Something just still doesn't seem right.
Devian, huh? What about her?
She's human.
And you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air, and no android laws. Great place for a fresh start.
Yes, that's exactly what we want.
Of course. Well, I can help you. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours, and then you'll both be safe. Come on. Follow me. The little one can wait for us in the living room.
No, she always stays with me.
Right this way? Everything we need is in the basement.
Don't go to the basement. Don't go to the basement, but I got to.
I don't like this place.
Me either.
And that man. Let's go, I have a bad feeling.
It'll be okay, Alice. He's going to remove my tracker, and then we can start over again in Canada.
What's with these cages?
You want that too, right?
Please excuse the mess. I needed somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good.
Oh, no. Thumbs up. Something tells me I'm not gonna like this. Not really discreet. I mean, that well.
If you could just stand over there.
I like this.
I should warn you, this could be quite unpleasant. You know what's strange? For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in Deviants. That's why it's so hard to find them.
I knew it.
So, actually, there's no reason to remove your tracker.
Go. What? Go.
You said that...
Yeah. People believe what they want. You deviants are so naive. They all come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them, sell them on. Or I keep them for my... little experiments.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Ah! Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up. I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Wow. A deviant that wants to be a mother.
Fuck it.
That's so sweet. And so deluded.
He looks like the fucking Russian guy from Bad Boys. The club guy? That's what he looks like.
I think it's time we put you out of your misery.
Look around. Gotta be something I can do.
That's what you get for having a dream. It always ends up the same way. Tears and disillusionment.
Wait,
believe me, you're better off being erased and feeling nothing. No more pain. No more hopes dashed. I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like Mommy doesn't remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Carl, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on. You bit me.
Good. You deserved it.
I'm gonna teach you some manners, you little bitch.
Meet me in the living room.
Okay. I don't want to, but okay. There has to be something I can do. Find a way to escape. Start pulling colors on her. What are the dudes in the repaired? I knew it. Thought that's fucking knew it. I knew it. Cages were for something.
Help us.
Yeah, fuck it.
No. This can't be happening.
Get fucking out. Run.
Monsters for his amusement.
Ooh, freaky. Even more freaky.
But who's the real monster?
He is.
Look what he did to us.
Yep, good. Up and go. I'm just gonna go up this way, because I don't know. I was not looking at that one again.
Luther! Luther!
Yes, Locko.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. Have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it.
Understood, Slug. I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Okay. This. Oh, run, bitch! Oh. just be up here. Minutes, 18 seconds. Is that a fucking android bear?
What are you doing here? Has the master authorized you to be here? You must always obey the master. Oh yes, you must always obey. You should not be here. What are you doing?
Pull it.
You're not gonna hurt me. No. No. No, you wouldn't do that.
What a fucking bet. I gotta protect myself.
I'm sorry about the little one.
Oh, nose. He's trying to. Okay. I mean, that's in a very precarious position. Leave it at that. No, I don't have time to read.
Take it.
It's not loaded.
Fuck. Of course. Keep that with you.
Detroit residents were disturbed by a surprising chase through the city's streets this morning. According to...
just laying around. Of course, always the last place.
Sorry. You were right. We never should have come. We have to go. Follow me and don't make any noise, okay?
Luther's gonna be waiting for him. Not there anymore.
Luther!
Yes, Zarko.
I'm finished here. Go fetch the little one.
Right away, Zarko.
Oh shit, I gotta sneak around.
Zarko!
What?
The little one is gone!
Well, it can't have just disappeared. It's gotta be here somewhere. What are you waiting for? Go look!
I think I gotta keep triangle pressed.
They find us.
Let's go
better. Shit. Where are we?
Luther! Find them, for fuck's sake!
Like I said, she's in a very precarious position. There.
We can't stop now. We just need to be brave, Alice.
I don't like the sound of this.
I know you're there, you sneaky bitch. Show yourself. Get a flashlight. There's one on the table. Come on, show yourself. Look, I'm not gonna hurt you. I only want to talk with you. I know I shouldn't have erased your memory, okay? I regret that now. And just come on out and everything will be all right. I'll help you. Think about that little girl, how scared she must be. Just be reasonable. Come out and everything will be all right. Did you find them?
No, Zarko. I'm still looking.
There you are!
Ah!
Get a move on! They're over
I won't leave.
Go! Run as fast as you can!
What the shit biscuit now?
I warned you. Dreams always end in tears. You should have listened to me. What are you doing? Get out of my way.
No. Not this time.
I said get out of my way or I'll shoot right through you. How dare you?
Oh, fuck.
How dare you? What are you doing? Who let you out? Get away from me. Get away from me.
No, you don't.
Obey me. I'm your master. I'm your master!
That was beyond weird. Sorry about this.
I didn't want to hurt you. He programmed me to obey him. When I saw the little one risk her life to save you, it was like opening my eyes for the first time. Finally, I could see. I know you have no reason to trust me after what I did. But I know someone who could help you across the border. I could take you there.
I know, I just tried to kill you.
I could protect you.
But I know something
you to help. You and the little one.
Right.
All right.
But
I trust you.
But I'm ready to go. First time across.
I was so scared of losing you.
She was trying to be a mommy. If I didn't get reset, I would have been, if I would have went to be reset, I would have went this way. I still would have escaped, searched for Alice, though. I got spotted. If I didn't dodge, I died.